Okay, welcome back everyone. This is Eric Malkavian, and I'm currently in a mess in the World of War Tales. In our last exciting and deadly episode, we lost Garena and got devoured by some rats. Might want to head out over here. Kind of working on our last legs here. But we're going to make it. What we're going to do, we're going to go to this Mother Bear Tavern. Meet with the Brotherhood and see what the story is with that. There's the old abandoned tower over here. Maybe we'll stick with something local for the moment. Pretty good on food. We'll need to hold on to our money. Man, like really short on money. Thank you. Let's see. I want to make it my way to that old abandoned tower over here. We can cut through these woods right here. Looks like we got dinner. Looks like we got dinner. Portal will take a turn. And Dominant Sow. Get Val first. You're off. Okay. Let's go ahead and I want this thing dead. Okay, let's have at it. Get Balduino working on this thing. think you know, she's a joke. I'm gonna pound this thing into the very earth. Next. Already. I weakened you. You'll be a dead son of a bitch in the morning. Feel the pain of that. Die off! Live off and die. They call it a fury. It got a fury in it. I'm killing off one of his. You'll die for that. You'll die for that. Get over and kill this one off. Get away from me! I slaughter you. You son of a bitch! Get away from him! Son of a bitch. You almost dead? Huh? You almost dead? Bastards! He didn't bust through his armor.
You die. You die.
You can't kill them all. Sal's going next. All right, so. Keep weakening you to fall apart. Die already! Die off! Die off already! That a kick in the head. Get the hell away from my horse. Kind of risky. I should be able to hit that. I mean, how hard of a shot is that? You'll die for that. I swear you'll die screaming. Die screaming for that. Gain one per ally in the area. Lord, this bastard. Yeah! Essence. The essence. Essence of surrounding. Essence. Surrounding. Now die! The essence. The essence. 10 to 13, only 5 to 7. Now we start beating on them. Start beating on them. The essence. Die already. Harpooner deals 6 damage to all units in the area. Applies bleeding to first unit hit. Herald. Battlecry applies fury to all allies in the area. Spear wall. Oh man, that's excellent. Pikeman's spear wall. Movement will be good. Excellent. Yes. Excellent. Okay. It's time for us to camp. See what the danger level is. Got full bellies now. Have our resident tinkerer. Yeah, we'll get you some more torches. Craft one. So what do we need? Need more cloth. See if they have cloth. Fish oil. I haven't figured out what that's good for. So, since we don't know, I have food, I have lockpicks, some more wood, I have snow iris. I'm going to need to make some more medicine. Go back to we need some wood. Okay, so I need to make more medicine. Need to get our armor repaired. Okay, so back here. Armor repaired. At least he doesn't charge us a fortune. And bomblet. Incendiary flask. That would be useful. Ham bomblet. What does this do? That's the obvious. Okay. I'll use some of those. Had sold that brandy. I don't have any brandy. Alright, so... what do I need? I think I need more snow iris. It's got no more snow iris. Alright. Okay, let's see. Damage halved. So I need to go up here. See if we can find some snow iris. Son of bitches. Perfect. Perfect little opportunity for the slaughter. Just what I needed to feather my coffers. Some filthy bandits. Get on that poacher. Who's first? Hoodlum. Okay, he's first. Then the poacher. Then that other poacher. So if we move everyone over here. Baldwina here. Set up a spear wall here. There. We'll run right into this spirit wall. Watch. Oh, you dirty son of a bitch. Messed up. Darn it. I made a mistake. I thought he was going next. I don't know why I did, but I did. Boy, that was an error. Bitch. Ah, damn it! And I got juke for my trouble. Are ready to poison take you. Work. Poison take you. Poison take you. Professor's Hourglass. Used by the greatest professors in the most prestigious universities at Alizar to avoid having to teach their students 1 second too long. Cloth and some gold. Wonderful. Okay. Okay. Let's continue. Wow. Still a little short on cash. Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? Tilton negotiate it. So, are you mercenaries? I'll have you know we do not take kindly to refugees in these parts. Why, you ask? Because they have overrun our streets and are now taking to the roads. Edoran is sending our way anything with legs and a mouth that cannot wield a sword. You have your work cut out for you. There's no lack of honest folks in need of help fend off the refugee menace. So I'm supposed to... I don't have enough snow iris. I need torches to take care of that issue. And I need, that guy doesn't have any more snow iris. And I assume she doesn't. Well, she does have one. Oh, I just sold her my snow iris. Nice. And she wants 40 gold to heal my people. Okay. And I can't craft anything. Okay. Negotiate the terms of a trade partnership between Tiltrin Merchant and Albert. So where am I supposed to do that? Here? Do I negotiate it here? Okay. Do I negotiate it here? Do I negotiate it here? Not sure. The Broker's Tale. Not sure what that does. All right, let me have her heal us up. Thank you. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm going to try and make it to that, this place up here. Going the wrong way. North, north, north. I wonder how the loss of our companion will impact the group. I'm worried we'll start to get back on our feet. Sorry. I can't afford that influence cost. Okay. Let's go to the to that mother bear place. I need to make it there come hell or high water. Figure out how to get over here. That's the problem. I couldn't figure out how to cross this area over here. I keep thinking this is like, you know, you can just, it's open world, but it's not. I'm not sure what that was. Maybe there's a way around or something. Okay. Let's see here. Crap. Beans. Maybe I can, I gotta sell some stuff off. I gotta figure out a way to pay my troops. I'm on the verge of being broke. Alright. Damn, 20 gold short. Guess we'll have to sell it. I mean, it's either that and I have no men. Get off the road here and then we'll camp. Rest on a kind of an empty stomach. My one happiness, you know. Kind of have to work on an empty stomach here. I'm on short rations, kind of, you know. Might have to, work on short rations. Try to find some hidden treasure or something, you know? Snow eyes. I haven't really taken the road this way. Progress made, the Adorian border crossing. What's going on here? Adorian border crossing. Waiting for other caravans. When passing through a warring country, it's best to do so with a large group. Scourge is bandits, you can all pits to pay mercenaries. Border guard. We had to let the farmers seek refuge in Tiltrin. General's orders. Border guard, tell you, people are fleeing Arts, and you're going to there? why not? I'm basically starving here. Can't seem to make a decent living here. I can't make a decent living here. I don't even have enough food to live off. I don't gotta make camp. We live off what we can. Silka, what? Die! We were ambushed in the middle of the night by that damn wolf. Got ambushed. Bad luck for me. Alright. Looks like we're gonna have to set up a kind of a spear wall. Secret. Okay, it's the first wolf to go. Bad luck for me. Okay. So we got ambushed in the middle of the night by a damn wolf. Bad luck for me. And then that damn wolf. In here. Okay, so let's go ahead and have at it. I'll stick the living hell out of it. Make a damn fool of it. Get your ass back there. Get your ass back there. I swear I'd love to kill this bitch. Put a nice slaughter on that wolf. So, that's what we'll do. Die. I said die. Come get some. Die! You're a damn fool. Now, start beating them on Sika. Our job is to beat on this wolf right here. Beat the living hell out of it. Yeah. Yeah. Job is to die. Kill this wolf off right here. Damn, I was hoping that trap would snap on his ass. Come over here, my friend. Get away from him. Go ahead and move. Go ahead and move a muscle. Die off and die. Bag on him. Hard as Emmett's an opportunity to go. die off. Stupid dog. I'll slaughter you. God's curse you. Get back in that damn lightning. Two men down. He's bleeding. About to take 4 damage. Damn.
came too late. Die already. Dice. You came right into my trap, you little fool. I had to roll the dice with them. Damn dogs. Alright, let's go over here. The hell out of this dog a little bit. Stupid dog. I'm gonna knock the living hell out of you. Can't get through our armor. Step back a little bit. Stupid dog. All right. Oh, man. Stupid dog. Ah! back in there. I'll slaughter you. You'll die in that flame right there. Yes! I won! Did I actually win? What a mess. The hunt has begun. What a mess. Okay. Well, I don't know. I can't camp out. I don't have enough gold to pay myself, pay my troops. My old man is all beat up. I dropped this mess. What a mess. That was a mess. I think it might be all over. I don't know. Do is drag ourselves over to this farm. So I can sell something off. You let them hang my husband. May the beast take you. Who's the beast? Who's the beast? You let them hang my husband. May the beast take you. Who's the beast? Oh, God. I hope I can make it to this. Oh, for God's sakes, have mercy on me. What a mess that was. An old club. May the beast take you. Who's the beast anyway? Well, at least I have enough gold to pay myself. I gotta make it all the way back to that town. I gotta make it back to Strom Keep. Alright, so where's Strom Keep at anyway? What a mess. I don't think I got a healing potion, man. Only Batar is remaining. What a mess. The hunt has begun. So I wonder if that was worth something to someone for me killing that animal off. So I need to camp out. I have to pay my man. Oh, crap. No, I can't rest here. Danger level. Doggone it. Danger, none. Thank goodness. Alright, here we go.
What a mess.
Zero companion assigned to the campfire. The troop is well rested. Well, after any incredible performance in the last battle, those must think I'm the best there is, and they're right. Gain confidence. You're incredible indeed.
What a mess.
I don't even know if I'm going to make it to town. Okay, well, I'll be back once I arrive in town. Okay, made it. Fixed up. Sell that off. Sell that off. Sell that off. I'll keep this. Well, I have enough food for 24 days. Feel free to come back here often. Well, someone wants me to negotiate. If you pay well, I'll come with you. Oh, boy. enough gold. Well, looks like we're gonna have to rebuild our squadron. Not gonna sell these items. Need to get myself a pack animal and I have no idea what sandstone is used for. Boy, not using that. Okay, I'm in a mess right now. I'm way overweight. Knowledge. So I have a point available for knowledge, endurance run, grip learn. Allows you to have enhanced control of your companion's evolution when they level up. Oh, that'll be useful. Okay,
I've got too much weight.
Okay, I'm about to give this some thought. I will be back later. I want to thank you for watching. I'm Eric Malkavian here in the extraordinarily difficult world of War Tales. Oh, what's that? Hold on a second. What are these guys carrying? Carrying a magic wagon. Well, I can't catch him. Okay, I'll be back soon. Take care. Goodbye.